Very interesting talk you gave to the delegates earlier. Are you confident that independent pharmacists are rising to the challenges across the UK?
I think that they're getting the message. It's something I've been saying for many years now, but what really concerns me is that we're getting towards the point now where there's no option but to actually make these changes because of the financial pressures, which in the next couple of years will escalate dramatically. And I think that the people are now, I think pharmacists are now realising, yeah, that things have to change.
Do you think pharmacists are knowledgeable in the sense that they know where to go to get services commissioned, they know where to go to engage at a local level? Do they know what's going on?
I think many don't, and I think they've got a real battle. I mean, I just despair about the fact that many have told me that the CCGs are just not responsive at all, not approachable. And frankly, they just got to go kick some doors down. They've really got to challenge these commissioning groups. I think they've also got to challenge the public health authorities who have responsibility for the local authorities, I'm sorry, who have responsibility for the public health budgets. Because that's clearly not ring fence for pharmacy. If pharmacists don't kick some doors down, that money's going to disappear.
Yeah, absolutely. What kind of support can companies like Alliance Healthcare provide to pharmacists in facing challenges, overcoming challenges like getting their services commissioned, engaging and really sort of getting themselves noticed?
Well, I guess the way we've approached it is with the development of our Alphega symbol group and now 1,000 members, because we offer support. I tried to illustrate some of this morning in the way you can approach commissioning groups, the way you can prepare tenders. So there is support there. We've decided the way to deliver this is through the whole Alphega thing. So many have said, and we just heard from Claire, that we've got to work together. That's the way we've decided that pharmacists can work together. 1,000 members so far in the UK, 6,000 across Europe. So you enjoy the benefit of being independent with the support of the infrastructure of a multiple. And frankly, that's, to me, the way forward. We've got to work together. That's one way of doing it. There are other ways. Our way is via Alphega.
Yeah, the one word that stood out in the conference was federate, wasn't it? That seems to be the way forward, doesn't it?
Well, federate, yeah. I mean, you federate is what we do, I guess. And again, I have to come back. I'm not trying to flog Alphega. But membership of a group of some kind that will pull you together, I think, is the way forward. It has to be. We can't do this on our own anymore. No question, no doubt in my mind about that. And I think at last it's beginning to dawn on pharmacists that they've really got to get their act together and do something about this. But make no mistake, this is a very demanding time for pharmacists, and they have to step up to the plate, as I said this morning. They really have to demonstrate excellence. Yeah. Whether it's involvement with improving their status through the faculty or whatever, they have to demonstrate it. They have to do this, because if they don't, any willing provider will do it instead of them.
Is that a fear, competition, say for example, private enterprise stepping into the breach?
No question in my mind that there are companies sitting around just waiting to get access to this money, and there will be private providers who will go after this. Look, you know, we've seen it in care homes, we've seen it in various agencies throughout the UK. If pharmacists don't do it, and if they don't do it properly, if they're not good at it, then they're going to lose out. I'm sorry, you know, but that is a fact of life. I think that the only way they're going to do it is with the support of a symbol group, or with the IPF or the NPA, call it what you like, but they've got to get together, and they've got to get that act together quickly for me as well.
Thanks very much for joining us, Mike.
Okay, my pleasure.